Okay. A new day for me. Time to see what hero wing we can do. I admit, though, feels good to be back, doing some Let's Plays. Yeah, sometimes I just need that time to just sort of decompress and chill. I suppose the fact that I schedule a lot of videos really helps. Oh my god, so we gotta go and find them. I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense. Wait a minute. Lover of sushi and cake, but not sushi cake. Why would that ever be a thing? Good question. SpongeBob reference. Wait. Okay. Yeah, this guy's writing is charming as hell. Okay, I'd love to see the plot synopsis of that one. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, pretty much. Heh. Oh. You thought I wouldn't notice you. Wait, Lucy Ford died while crossing the river. Yeah, tried to ford the river. Hey, Cookie Day keeps the doctor very busy. Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, it is kind of lame to die in... Wait, Yumiko the Ninja Pirate. Killed by a robot zombie. That's actually pretty cool. But yeah, it would suck to die in a random encounter. Like, in D&D... You know, I know there's always the risk of my character dying. I mean, that just comes with the territory, but... Just... I want my character to die at least like a badass. Taking on a boss, or staying behind to make sure everyone else survives. You know, that sort of thing. I think that's memorable. Dying to bandit number 3 in a random encounter? That's just lame. One extra hit. Yeah, sure. When you got an enemy, you must whip it. Tear their skin off their flesh. You must whip it. Now whip it. Whip it good. Yeah, coming here was definitely worth it. A living tombstone? Oh, God! You know what we need to do? Unleash the Kraken! And then... Deadly Kiss. I don't think that's gonna work. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wait. I saw that. It took poison damage. Seriously? Well, poison for the win. Okay, yeah, have that. Have the shock claw. And yeah, let's just walk back to see if there's any more funny tombstones that we may have missed. Nah, I don't wanna. Oh my god, it's evil ice cream. Oh yeah, that reminds me of the Ape Princess. Yeah, I didn't... I looked into it, I didn't get the reference. I mean, there were stories with apes, but I couldn't exactly find specifically Ape Princess. Well, that's a really obscure Lovecraftian reference. At least to me. Or I'm just looking in the wrong places, or I'm not understanding something. Which is possible. I have established multiple times that I am, in fact, an idiot. But the fact that I admit that I am an idiot kinda makes me smarter than most. Oh. Okay. Fair enough. Huh. Wait, your hair hurts. That's Well, I guess we know where we need to go. But before that, let's see what other funny dialogue there is. I think we're fine. I'm just gonna equip better weapons. Yeah, I gotta... He really went nuts to set everything up like this. Wait, what? Read the next page. Please play the game. Okay. I guess I can't go there. Mother Hydra voodoo doll. Yeah, I wonder what happened to him. That's a neat. Hey, old man. Welcome, welcome. The carry is the name. I'm too old to be real, but I'm glad I'm here to meet you. Who are you? Yeah. I mean, maybe. What? Why? Why would you hire? Why would you bring him? Well, he's a good healer. But if I'm being honest, I'm gonna keep Yumi if I want healing. Like, he's fine, I guess, but, oh. It's gonna be that kind of dungeon, eh? Water dungeon. Have fun. Okay, so we got an octopus, a damn evil penguin, and an evil snowman. Never give a snowman evil magic hat. I mean, let's be honest. If there's a hat that makes snowmen come to life, there has to be some evil in it, right? I mean, that's true. It would be cooler, at least temperature-wise. Hmm. Yeah, I like the music. The music is fun. Now that's obviously the way out, but, we're not ready to leave yet. I know there's a chest I can get. If I know I can easily get to it, I'm gonna go for it. Woo! Gold! Lots of gold! Woo! Okay, a new dress. Which means I wasted money. Again. I suppose that there is one thing I kind of wish this game had. Since you got multiple, you know, party slots, or multiple party members with not enough slots, the ability to switch them on the fly. I'm sorry. Still mourning. Oh yeah, I mean, that would be kind of nice, but, what you gonna do? Nope, can't go that way. Mirror, but it gives me good luck if I break it. Well then, I know what we gotta do. Okay, there's no treasure down here. Wait, there was a chest. That's a 12 bells left. Yeah, we've been burning through those quickly. Oh no, evil unicorn thing. Thank you. Yeah, that's the way up, so what's over this way? Sure, let's go with that. That might be good for helping to clear out some of these scrubs. Okay. Okay, getting a little sick and tired of seeing all these assholes. Oh well. It's not gonna take too long to finish that, but before we go, I Yeah, I knew there would be something. Wait, an aqua trident. Why would you put that in there? When obviously I would have better gear by this point. Well, I mean, I guess it's thematic for the dungeon. Okay, that's the way out, so look around for any loot that you might have missed, friend. And why don't we just end the fight right now? Liquid tome. It's a tome with liquid in it. Yeah, I feel like putting water in books and water do not mix very well. Really? Yep. Now that. Okay, not gonna lie, that's a bit of a badass boast. Call him Shaggy. Yeah, no, I'm not. I'm just gonna release the Kraken and poison him. Hey, I'm the only one who should be poisoning people. But we're already poisoned, you dickweed. Hooray! We saved the day, but we're not a true hero. Yeah, I'm with you on that one. Why can't we not please the narrator? Oh, well, that's also helpful. I think he likes her. Okay, I don't think he loves her, but I think he at the very least tolerates her. And on that note, I'd say we earned a good break. See you next time.